Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be playing Days Gone. The last Days Gone, I think got corrupted, so that will not be viewable, I guess. So unlike the other games, I've actually never played this game before or ever even heard about it. It was actually one of the PlayStation Plus exclusives for this month, so we're just going to just jump straight on them. That's a lot of difficulties. Six difficulties? What the fuck? Oh, God almighty. I don't know, man. I do not know. Okay, I think we're just gonna go normal. But yeah, like I said, I've never even heard about this game at all. Like, it's just brand new to me, like completely brand new. Never heard about it. So yeah, we're just gonna go and just jump straight on and see what happens. If it loads, that is. Okay, so I'm seeing fire, I'm seeing fly drop, I'm seeing an army, I'm seeing a gun, I'm seeing sandbags, water, humans, shotgun.
A knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning sick. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You don't want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Fly down one of those choppers. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
Well, what's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here.
Okay.
Shit. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
We've got room for two of
you. We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
Come on, help me, come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Shit than this before, you know?
Here we go.
Yes, I have no idea what the mechanics are in this game.
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
Days Gone. That's the only time I'm going to be able to see that, so I'm going to screenshot it. So one of the members, Deke. What's the other guy's name? I have no idea. Now we're waiting for the bloody dino ring again. Jesus, this is actually kind of exciting already. Like, I've never actually even seen this game. Like, one of my friends have it. You might remember him from my 20 subscriber special. Madlad, 87XX. So yeah, he has the game. He's completed it. Told me all about it. I can play if Galway's here. So yeah. Freakers all dead. That was a freaker. Oh, hell yeah!
We lost him.
Can't be far.
Wait, hold on, cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez. Hey, Alvarez, what happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Leon did this.
Who's Leon? Oh, hell yeah! Fucking hell, dude. Oh! Dude, this thing's got some fucking boost on her. It's definitely a little bit hard, but apart from that, it's all good. Motherfucker! Surprise, motherfucker. So I'm playing this game. Deke. Fuck. No, that's not Deke, that's a fucking tree. And I'm slowly roasting. Dude, the biking on this thing is fucking hard. Well, that's a boost. Fuck. Now get on!
Like that? Yeah. You son of a bitch!
You hit him.
Yeah, I think so. Bastard.
The hell are these guys?
Hold up! He laid his bike down.
Right behind you.
You went that way.
Come on.
Damn, this game is beautiful.
Maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up. Shit.
Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Oh, I've taken some damage. Progressing EOS.
Holy shit! Get down!
Bump.
Okay, brother.
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
You son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boots. He must be heading down there, Twin Falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him. Leading out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
Damn, she was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet, not on her.
Hold on for a second. I'm on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, well, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here, see? They can smell your blood from all the way down there. What do you suppose that feels like? Huh? Torn apart? Keep alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said... Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. Do it! You goddamn liar! Do it.
Oh, square on the forehead.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
My bounty?
You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Isn't that just exploring on what the fuck?
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch.
What is this?
No, I just gotta put them together in there. Yeah, that ought to do
it. Oh, fuck. It's confusing.
I won't be losing the arm anytime
soon. Oh, boot knife. I'm like a boot knife. I'm like a fucking boot knife. Maybe can't spark.
We're going hunting tonight. Take some bounty sin to Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man. We need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah. Okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus. I gotta get cheap.
Gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No. God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just piss yourself.
Fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No. I think I got a better idea. Why don't we just get it while we're out here?
What?
Well. Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah. Okay. Hey, what did Leon give you?
A map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Yeah, he's dead. 100%. What's this going
on? We're almost there.
Can I take this off? I don't know how long. Fuck, I'm a hunt. Fuck, this thing's slow. Nope, come on.
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point.
Crappled.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit, look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, a lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this.
Oh, I can't make wood.
Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish. Got you.
Oh!
Bro. I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
Wait, go.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee kid. You only act like this when you think about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way. Heard enough out of you.
Okay.
Ah.
Shit, more freaks!
Well. There's a pistol. What the fuck are we doing?
Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
This will just take a sec. That'll do it. Ready?
Shit. Here they come!
Yeah, okay, give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying,
You need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of bitches!
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
I'm gonna go full channel. I'm gonna go full channel as well. Bosh. Now, what's that to do, kids? Wait, so this is like fucking push.
Come on.
Zeke, how's it going, brother? You ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find your way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Well, hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. It means they're up here somewhere.
Oh, I cannot reach them. Hang on.
That's what I thought. Yeah, no, this time I might use a knife.
A lot of ammo left.
Sorry, motherfucker. Ooh, wait, what was that? Yeah, boy, I need this. A rag. How many needs? Kerosene. Volatiles?
Okay.
Plenty more mints. Okay, I'm at next up now, let's go.
Let's grab.
Okay, so if I'm correct, if now we gain one left door, what the fuck do we open up? I need 8 rag. I'm still going to put a few pop in.
What's this?
Stick! 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 Okay, so there must be a way around to this. I mean, motherfucker. I'm assuming that it's going to be like a way through here.
You gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
Yeah. Or rag. Rag. Fuel pump.
Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Deep hot. Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Shit!
Rippers. Boozer. Boozman?
God damn it.
Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming.
Dead symbols of the dead man! Dead symbols of the lost!
Sure.
Get up! These tats are dead symbols of a dead man! Dead symbols of the lost!
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The
you are lost.
Get low. Get low. Get low.
Cyrus.
Come on, son of a bitch.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Hey, over here! Wait. You sons of bitches, get off them! Ripper assholes, come on! Get him now!
Oh no, kill Boozo! Oh shit! Ja, shizzy boogers. So, what is this? Just make sure I turn this. Oh shit, I don't know what the fuck that is.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Hey, over here! Sons of bitches, get off them! Ripper asshole, come on!
There we go.
Boozer, bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Boozer, fucking come on!
Oh my god. Let me help you up.
No, I got this.
No, you don't. Come on, get up.
Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them, and then they were on me.
Okay.
My arm.
Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
My god. Don't look at it. Get on the bike.
Oh, shit.
Go, go!
Oh, no. Just a flesh wound? What does that mean? Hold on. Come on, load, you piece of shit.
Sure, it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, and get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
only six. Oh. Crossbow.
Taking Boozer's bike again. Gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him. See if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
It's just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got the vents and everything. Ours for the ticketing.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I said we get started, we go in, kill the sons of bitches.
They're down!
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Drifters. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, god damn it! I didn't take your bike, man! I swear!
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland! I don't know nothing!
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, I'm right now. I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yes. Get your bike?
Nope.
Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out. Stole my bike!
Know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Huh. Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop. Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it says.
Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike. Yeah? Oh, you don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Busted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bike.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell of this one. He just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Right? Let's talk.
Looks like you had some trouble.
You got hit hard last night. Rippers again. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Doug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
talk. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs.
They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but
I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
No one's taking our guns away now, are they?
Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not. Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What are you doing here?
Managers.
Wait a second.
Jesus, okay. This is a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Nick.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
Son of a bitch, you better start. Gotta find some gas.
Huh.
now.
Like when I open the doors, the fucking alarms are gonna go off, which is gonna be annoying. Yes.
Can if you want. Good.
Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Too bad. Boozer, you there?
Loser, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for the story.
So these men, you know, because shutting down radio free organs seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. He used to be a part of my camp.
Just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry! Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.
Like Loser says, I hear a bunk calling my name. All right, okay. Let's go.
Okay, this game actually looks pretty good.
Yes,
I always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Come on! No!
The fuck's out.
Run all you want. I got you now.
Just run around.
The generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right. Let's see if they got an underground bunker.
Looks like they marked it up good. What's this? How to craft it?
Yeah, yes.
This'll come in handy. Scrap.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out.
But was it some?
Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. Mm-hmm. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. Anyway, I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, shit's killing me.
pipe bomb.
St. John de Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, we're done.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Deacon out.
Fuck is that?
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. to help. I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find the old stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Okay, this is it. Yeah. Oh, this is a cool one. Alright. Fire in the hole.
I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait. Until you're whole, brother. Anyway, so I'll take care of the business, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Steve.
No, no, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah. Thanks, Steve.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Nanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now...
Okay guys, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. God knows how long it's been going for now. But yeah.